knitter, or are you someone that wants to learn how to knit? So you go onto a knitting website, you type in free jumper pattern, and it comes back with 800 million results, 50,000 pop-ups. It's really overwhelming. You don't know where to start, so you just shut your computer and think, I don't really want to knit. That seems like a bit much. Well, if that's you, I know your pain. That was me a few years ago, just trying to find a free jumper pattern on the internet. Getting a kit with all the needles and yarn can also be really expensive, so I have found 9 awesome patterns for you to knit, and luckily they're all free. If you're new here, hey, my name's Jess. My channel is all about knitting, free patterns, knit alongs, anything to do with knitting. If that's your kind of thing, I would love it if you would subscribe down below. I spent quite a bit of time looking through the internet trying to find patterns that were free but were also really cute, and I feel like the list that I've got is awesome. I feel like there's something for everyone in this list, and we're going to get started with pattern number 1, which is the Elliot wrap sweater. I feel like these wrap cardigan top type knits are everywhere at the moment. They're super lovely. I definitely want to make one. I think this one in particular is a really flattering shape and fit. It's also made with Feeling Good yarn, which I don't know if you've ever felt before, but honestly, it's so soft. It feels like a puppy. It's ridiculously soft. And it's made with 3.5mm needles and 5mm needles, so it's that good, kind of like in between. Like, it will take you a little while, but I feel like it's such a classic knit that it's definitely worth it, and it's something that you're going to have for a really long time. So the Elliot wrap sweater is from Wool and the Gang, a really well-known knitting company. They have released a whole ballet core collection, and the whole collection is beautiful. So this is part of that collection. How many times can I say collection? And it is absolutely beautiful. If I was going to make this, I would do it in the sand shell beige, I believe it's called, the white or the space black. I feel like a neutral, as it's a classic piece, and if it's neutral, you're not going to get sick of the color, so you have it forever. But I feel like you also can't go wrong with lilac or powder blue. Anything in that yarn is actually really beautiful. So this one, yeah, is the Elliot wrap sweater. Definitely recommend checking out the whole collection. And this one is from Wool and the Gang, so you don't have to go looking through the internet trying to find a nice wrap top, even purchased ones, because there's lots of them out there, and I feel like this one is just as beautiful as all the others. I feel like I couldn't do one of these free pattern lists without mentioning the bubble cardigan from Lovecrafts. This one is an absolute ripper. It uses bubble stitch for the whole cardigan. This one here pictured is actually from one of my knitting friends. At Rita made this on Instagram. Rita was one of my test knitters, and I absolutely love her version. She has used Hot Punk Pink and Pink Lemonade, so Crazy Sexy Wool from Wool and the Gang. I would totally use these kind of colors, or maybe even like pink and red or green and lilac. This is a really fun design. It's really bold, it's really striking, so I feel like you may as well use a really colorful yarn just because it's already super fun. Why not make it like extra fun? And yeah, I absolutely love this cardigan. I would love to make one myself as well. I have so many. This whole list I would love to make, but this actually uses 8mm needles, so it's going to be a really quick knit. And bubble stitch is actually really easy once you get going. I think it looks complicated because it's like textured and it just gives that different effect, but it's actually super simple. And this one is definitely, it's definitely a really popular one, and for good reason. So this one is, yeah, from lovecrafts.com. The next pattern I'm going to talk about is a perfect beginner pattern. So this one is from Vicky Knits. I think every knitter would know Vicky Knits's Instagram page. It's absolutely gorgeous. She has a lot of beautiful pastel knits on her page. Also takes really amazing photography, so definitely check out Vicky's page if you haven't before, which I'm sure you all have. Vicky also has quite a few of her own patterns for sale as well, but luckily for you guys, she's made a free pattern, and this one is also available from Lovecrafts. Lovecrafts have a great range of free patterns as well. I feel like I've just picked out my 2 most favorite. So this one is called My First Jumper. So again, it's going to be that perfect beginner-friendly jumper. It's knit with 10mm needles, so it's going to be really quick. Oh, I need to get my breath back. And I absolutely love the shape of this jumper. I think it's just like a really classic shape. I love the detailing on the sleeve, so some decreasing on the sleeve, so it makes it like sit out a little bit, which I really love. And I also really love the neckline. If I was going to make this one, I would definitely do the powder blue that's used, that the model is wearing. I feel like it's so gorgeous. So yeah, definitely give this one a go. I feel like you can't go wrong. And again, that perfect beginner-friendly jumper. It's made with 10mm needles. It's going to be really quick. You're not going to get bogged down and bored. If someone gave me a 3mm project when I first started knitting, I'm pretty sure I would have stopped. So definitely give this one a go. It is my first jumper from Vicky Knits on Lovecrafts. So the next knit definitely has probably the cutest name I've ever heard for a knit. It's called the Clouds Hug Jumper. This one is from Drops Design. So in the picture here, Jo is modeling this one. This is the one she's made. So her handle on Instagram is andsoshenits. Her page is awesome. It has a lot of really funny knitting reels, and she also does beautiful knits. So definitely check out her page. I absolutely love her Clouds Hug Jumper. I love the green yarn with the red hair. It's just the perfect combination. And it's made with brushed alpaca silk, so you know that it's going to be super soft. And it's made with, I believe, 3.5 and 5mm needles, so it will take you a little bit longer, but I feel like it's really worth it because it's just such a gorgeous piece, and you can just imagine wearing it. I feel like it does feel like you're wearing a Clouds Hug. So this one is from Drops Design. They also have awesome range of patterns on their website, but there's a lot. So it might take you a while to find the perfect one, but I feel like this is the perfect one. So I definitely give this one a go. It is, yeah, just a beautiful knit, a classic knit, and also has some detailing on the sleeves, which also makes it that little bit unique as well. So this one is an absolute ripper. Next pattern is actually, again, from Will and the Gang, from their Ballet Core collection. This collection came out this year, so you know that everything is like really on trend, really cute, really chic, and this one is called Perfect Sense Wrap. Pretty sure everyone has seen these jumpers before, so they are, I don't know how to explain, half jumper, so it's missing half the body panel. I really love it, and I especially love this one because I feel like it's a little bit different. It's got the turtleneck there, and I don't know, it just looks really gorgeous. I think it's just like a really chic shape. And really loving the chestnut brown that the model is wearing. I really want some of that brown yarn. It's gorgeous. I have some of the Alpacino Merino, so this one here. And I don't know if any of you guys have used it, but it's honestly like the softest, squishiest yarn ever. I'm a big fan, but I would totally make it in that chestnut brown. It's knit with 5mm needles and 6.5mm needles. And I feel like it'll be pretty quick. I mean, it's missing half the body panel, so you know, how long can it really take? I'd definitely give this one a go. So this is the Perfect Sense Wrap by Wool and the Gang. I definitely couldn't do a free pattern knitting series without mentioning a vest. I feel like vests have really made a comeback. I'm not sure like if that's everyone or just in the knitting world, but I've seen a lot of vests in the last few years. I really love them. I think they're just like top your outfit off. They look really great, really cute. And this one here is the Pieced Together Vest by Knit Serta. And I really love the contrasting. We've got the stripes and the plain, and I love the comfy casual sort of look that's going on here. I think it's one that you could just chuck on and make your outfit look super lovely. This is something that I would wear to my day job. I think it would just make me look really nice and neat. But yeah, I absolutely love this one. It's knit with 5 and 6.5mm needles. So again, you know, it's missing sleeves. It's a vest. So I feel like that's kind of like a fair bit of work. You don't have to go to Sleeve Island. So yeah, this one is an absolute ripper. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to cardigans. So this one is from the Hobby Design website, and the designer for this one is Maria Solvatofti. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, but I'm a huge fan of this cardigan. It's called the Happy Cardigan, which I think is so sweet. Absolutely love the collar. I really wanna knit a collar for my next design whenever I get time to do it. But this one is super cute if you are just wanting to knit a cardigan that has a collar. It is beginner friendly according to the website, and they've used two different yarns and two different colors, so it gives the melange effect, so the kind of like contrasting. And also if you're using, wow, it just started raining really heavily. if you are using different yarns, and again, it's going to be contrasting, and then the colors. So the Happy Cardigan, I love this one. I love the relaxed sort of sleeves as well, and it looks like it's nice and cropped. This one is knit with 4 and 7mm needles, so just right in the middle there. It's a raglan style. This is definitely a perfect beginner piece, and it's really cute, so definitely give this one a look at. The next awesome pattern I found is the Free Chunky Jumper pattern from Ashley Lillis. I absolutely love this one. I feel like this gives me like really like nice beach vibes. I've never been to the Hamptons or anything. I've never been to America, but whenever people say the Hamptons, I picture like beach sort of cottage, pretty stripes. This jumper is something that I would wear there, but also they're going to be the perfect winter knit. It's coming into winter where I live in Australia. I feel like my accent really gives that away. and it's starting to get really cold, and especially where I live in Australia, it's not the warmest place. So this is going to be a perfect winter jumper. It's also knit with 9mm needle, so it's going to be really quick. And Ashley has actually done a full YouTube tutorial on how to knit this jumper, so this is the perfect beginner jumper because you can knit along with a YouTube clip. So Ashley goes into detail about what tools you need and obviously how to knit the jumper. If I was knitting this jumper, I would definitely do this blue and white stripe. I'm a huge fan of it. And I'm a big fan of this jumper. It's absolutely beautiful. So definitely check this one out. And I feel like definitely for the beginner knitters, this one will be the perfect one for you. Well, the sun's gone and it's raining, so this video is probably looking a little bit overcast. But the next one is the open cabled cardigan by Knit Certa, so another one from their awesome website. And I feel like everyone needs a cabled piece in their wardrobe. This one is also cool because it has the textured button band and it uses 2x2 rib, I believe. And I absolutely love that look. And I'm loving the slimmer sleeves and the long cuffs. Knit with 4 and 5mm needles, so it will take you that little bit longer, but I feel like it's definitely worth it. I'm really digging the moss green that this one is made in. I would do the green or maybe even like a chestnut brown. It's definitely a beautiful cardigan that you would definitely have for a really long time. This one, it also looks nice and warm and like it's a little bit longer. So I feel like it's that perfect, comfy, cozy one. So this one is your Knit Certa, the open cabled cardigan. Please let me know in the comments if you have knit any of these free patterns. I'm dying to know how they turned out. If you're into knitting patterns, then please check out my Everything I Knit in 2022 video. I go through every knit and I do link in all the patterns that are available. If you have any comments at all, please pop them in. I'm happy to answer any questions that you might have.